Yeah, well, I assume I have a bit of time left because of how much time I wasted. So, this part.
This part. Yes.
Which, I guess we're gonna start with Vella, and then we're gonna do the other two characters, and then plot's going to happen.
Ooh, I like plot. Plot is plot.
So, this is actually the meeting grounds.
Oh, spinning rings of doom. Yes.
This is rather exciting. Stuff's about to happen, maybe.
Look at him go.
If I do it.
Look at him spin. It's amazing. They're rotating around that pedestal. Why are they rotating around that pedestal? Oh, that's hilarious.
Anyway, what we actually have to do here is something. Like, what are we going to do at the center of Miser's Palace? What do we have that I like is painted on? But are those bushes painted on? Yes, they are.
Miser's Fashion Palace never disappoints.
Oh, jeez. Okay, so what we actually have to do is go in here.
And destroy the painted on plants.
If only. Are you a door I can go in? Probably not. Ooh. You're a door I can go in.
I thought it was just a painted on door.
Where am I? Oh. Oh. Never mind.
Well,
how am I gonna cross that?
You swim.
I don't know. But
lava swing.
I think I saw a tribal over there. Is that a tribal? No, that's an ammo crate.
Yep, that's an ammo crate.
Anyway, this is not where there is some tribals.
Well done.
I can't rescue them yet, obviously.
A true hero.
Now, let's see if I can find the thing I'm looking for.
Are you sure it's not those spinning rings of doom?
Oh, I remember this part well enough to know it's not the spinning rings of doom, and it's somewhere up there, I think.
Ah. That looks useful. It looks like somebody's not.
Do I? Oh, okay. So, Floyd gets the Triforce to get a pyramid.
What? That makes no sense.
Or maybe Floyd gets the Triforce from the Pyramid of Power. That could have also said that.
Floyd is has the Triforce of Courage. He's the most.
No, that was the whole Triforce. Anyway, I think this is where I came from, is it not? Yeah, it is. This is totally where I came from. Anyway, somewhere in here, which I might or might not be chipmunking till I freaking find, is right here. There's another Triforce.
This is Triforce. Do I have to? Just casually Triforce, yeah. There.
Okay. Is this where I have to get to? I know somewhere. Somewhere in here is something. Is this it? Or is this another exit? I think this might be it, though. I think this is another exit now, but. Well, here's a pyramid.
Pyramid of Power.
Is this the Pyramid of Power? Well, this is a thing.
It's the pyramid.
This is definitely a thing.
Pyramid of Money.
Is this the thing? No, that's not the thing. Is this gonna lead where I think it is? Yes, it is.
It led somewhere very interesting.
Where the heck is this thing? Is this episode gonna be like even more chipmunked?
The episode of chipmunk.
The entire episode is chipmunked. Including the I think Maxim was gonna upload a video like that. Like we did a video like that. It wasn't an entire video, but like the part we did do before we had to stop was like 80% of it was supposed to be chipmunked. I was like, you know what? Chipmunk the entire thing, including the intro and outro. And he's like, yes.
Yeah.
But it hasn't gone up yet for unknown reasons. Maybe the video died or something, I forget.
Yeah.
But that's where I came from. This area leads nowhere. I know what I have to do. I just have to find the place where I initiate it. Which is somewhere in here. I distinctly remember it being in one of the corners for unknown reasons. Maybe it's in here.
This looks useful.
It could be in here. There's more money.
Where's the Master Sword? There it is.
Oh, there it is. That's what I'm looking for. I like how I say that's what I'm looking for, then I keep going. This is Floyd's area, I'm presuming. Yeah, it is. Because, well, let's try not to do it by accident, but, well...
Well...
Yeah, have fun with that.
Oh my goodness.
I'm not jumping off the cliff, sorry.
Oh.
And by Floyd's area, I mean Lupus's area.
Oh, okay, that makes more sense.
Because basically each character has their own individual area to get to here. So basically Floyd's area leads you right to the thing I was looking for.
Oh, good.
And by Floyd's, I mean Lupus's again.
Yeah.
Also more money. Okay, let's do this.
Yes.
Let's see if I remember how to do this. Because these are always fun. Okay, primary objective.
Oh, yes. This looks amazing.
Okay, do I have, I don't have secondary objective. I have to collect 3 power keys and locate and enter the pyramid generator.
Oh, I like.
Okay, let's go.
Oh, we can go. Oh, this is amazing.
Let's see. I just realized how short my time is. Is there a... Why is my time so short? Actually, it's not going that slow, so never mind. It's really not that short.
No.
But there's a... I got one Triforce.
Which one's that one?
That one of the 3 Triforces that have all 3 parts.
The Triforces.
Yes. I feel like I'm going in the wrong... Come on. Get in there. This might take me a few tries, simply because, what's over here? Is this where the thing is?
Oh, he's only got so much mileage.
Yeah, and I'm about to run out. Well, I think this is where the pyramid is. Never mind.
Where are we? Oh my goodness.
Failed. Try again.
Aww.
Oh, maybe I was supposed to get there last. Okay, let's look. There's one... That's the one I want to get last. That Triforce I want to get last.
Okay.
There's one Triforce over here, I'm assuming.
Maybe it's on the roof.
I don't know, even know if I can get up there. But that would have made more sense than down here. I might as well look. Wait. Wasn't there a Triforce in, like, the middle?
Oh, yep.
Yeah. There's a Triforce in the middle.
In the middle of the spinning circles of doom.
Of the, what did we call them again? The, rotary pillars or whatever?
Yeah, the rotary circles of something with it. I can't remember.
Wait. I see a secret path. I obviously have to go this way at the end. This is definitely the last one then.
Ooh.
Or it could just be a... Yeah! That's the end.
Wait, what?
Okay, I see what I... That was the end of the challenge.
Oh,
that's where I have to get at the end.
Yes, that makes sense.
So basically that other pyramid is not where I have to go, so I might as well grab this one first. Turn around. So it's a good thing Floyd joined us, considering he's absolutely necessary at this part.
Floyd.
Now we want to go for the one in the middle. Derp.
Yep.
Alright, we've gotten 2 of the 3 Triforces. This is so much easier than the other Floyd missions I was doing earlier.
Oh. Good to know.
Just saying. Because this one's actually reasonably possible, and I don't think there's ranks on it, so I don't have to, like, do it in a third. I'm not good at these Floyd segments, in case it wasn't obvious. Anyway, let's do this.
Away we go. Yes.
Success. So now what's going to happen, because I did that, is this. Is going to happen.
I'm quite excited, because it involves the spinning circles.
Goodbye, spinning circles.
Oh. Well... That made no sense. Blue fire equals no more circles. And then suddenly giant square from the sky is going to rotate around it. Okay, good to know.
Yes.
Right.
Now this is, this is a key part of the game. Here we have the, mothership, I guess?
Oh, wow.
What was the N64 and having, pyramid motherships? Well, or pyramids in general. Like, there was, like, the pyramid on the one planet that was a military base in Star Fox 64, and then this.
Pyramids are the most...
Pyramids in space games!
Pyramids are so space dynamic.
Apparently. Anyway, here's his, like, mothership. Mizar is in there, actually.
Oh, is he? Well, that doesn't look nearly as fashionable as his palace.
We haven't seen the inside of it yet.
Oh, okay, that's alright.
We'll see Mizar soon enough. Now that's gonna land there. That's apparently the spinning rings of death from the placeholder for his pyramid. That we somehow just summoned by doing that.
Sense was made this day.
Yes, it was.
Oh. Well.
But trust me, we're not nearly done with this game yet. Trust me. Well, for one, we still have to get everyone here. But that's what we're going to be doing next, is getting everyone here, which apparently Brad's going to join me for some reason.
Yay.
Vella, Lupus, and finally Juno last for some obscure reason.
Why do you have their portraits above the doors? Is he expecting visitors?
Because video game logic. Jeez.
Okay.
Anyway, when this extremely long cutscene ends...
Full of pyramids and circles.
Yes. We're going to be back here, and Floyd's magically back with us.
Yay.
So now we're going to enter this pyramid.
Gotta love pyramids.
Here's the door we're going to enter it from, clearly.
Yay. Correct.
He won't expect this!
He won't expect this, us to go through this door. Oh. We mustn't have got the right invite.
And why does he have doors we can open?
Such a friendly bad guy.
Actually, that's the one I'm supposed to go into. Let's ignore it.
Final laugh.
Not quite yet. Oh. Okay, let's go in this door.
Yes. Sneak attack.
Oh. Aww.
Good.
Yes. Chipmunk mode, go!
No.
No, I'm not going to do that. I probably am chipmunking this part, though. Okay. Now we're on the final lap, as you said, so almost there. I like how you've gotten multiple chances to say that this episode, this recording. So let's try and go in this door. There is no door.
He won't expect this. Use the tri-rocket. Blow down the wall.
I'm out of... Good idea. Or I'm out of ammo.
Oh, plasma shotgun will do. Oh.
Yeah, let's try the plasma shotgun. If I had fish food, that'd work for sure.
Yeah. Just a shame that we don't have it.
It didn't work.
Well, let's hope he hasn't
fish-proofed. I needed the shurikens.
Fish-proofed.
What?
Let's hope he hasn't fish-proofed it. By the time Juno gets there.
Yeah, he heard us talking about it, so he might have to put up a special defense for it.
Yeah.
Although he'll... Actually, the reason that you can't open... That Vella can't open the Juno door is... That because she needs fish food.
Ah.
And as for the Lupus door, she's just not dog enough.
Well,
it's actually that Juno Lupus is a robot, partly, so he thinks he's on his side.
Oh.
Anyway, let's go in here. And this happens. I forget what happens in here.
Ooh, excitement.
But not much. Like basically it's like, okay, you can't use this character for the time being until you get everyone here.
La, 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 la. The walking
She has large breasts. The walking animations in this game are fantastic.
That's how I walk in town every day.
I like how she's on like the main enemy stronghold and she doesn't even have a gun out.
La 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 la, I'm sure they won't be expecting this. Walks in the door with her face above it.
Jumps on this platform, and then I forget what happens now, but apparently you have to get everyone to these platforms. This part scared me when I was young for some reason. I don't know. It seems like, why did you just do this? This is clearly a bad idea. But yeah, you have to actually do this with all the characters to activate a thing.
I like the way that Fly's just flown off.
Of course he has. He has to go help the next character.
Yep.
Apparently we're... this seems bad.
Good plan.
Now we're floating. Great. I think we're using our Jet Force Gemini magic on his pyramid, because that makes sense. Well, to be fair, magic does exist in this game, so...
Yeah, true, yeah.
Anyway, in the next episode, because this one's at...
I'm sorry.
At 35 minutes.
They're just going to leave it at that? I mean, she's just flying in the air and that's it.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, fair enough.
In the next episode, we're going to be doing Juno's Mizar Palace and possibly Lupus's Mizar Palace, depending on how Juno's Mizar Palace goes.
Mizar.